Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between dangerous Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Damian Maia, and Rick Story. Our tale of the tip. Damian Maia.
You ready?
Rick Story.
You ready?
Here we go! Five-round fight. White trunks for Story. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we're underway. We've got a great striker and an outstanding submission specialist. And, of course, the man with the great jiu-jitsu background would like to get this fight on the ground and look to finish this fight quickly. They are really battling for position in the clinch. Story with a good elbow from the clinch. Looking for the takedown, wants the single.
He's got him down here, and he's landing some horrifying combinations to the body. Into side control.
Maia gets caught by the elbow.
Mount him, mount him.
Full guard now. Maia with an elbow from the body.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Half guard. Good shot to the body.
It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek.
Maia gets it back in his guard.
Oh, nice elbow.
Keep your hands up. Push off his head and posture.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger. Good elbow from the bottom by Maia.
He lands an elbow here. He's got to protect himself from the ground and pound, though.
90 seconds remain in the round.
He's really landing some very solid elbows. Back to stacking them.
Now moves into full guard. He's staying busy on his back. Nice elbow. Under a minute. Nice work to the body by Maia.
Big left hand.
Good offense from inside the half guard. And in guard. And they're up. Final seconds of round number one. Maia with the takedown. Nice single leg.
Right.
Round one comes to a close.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. You can really see.
You ready? You ready?
Round two. We continue this championship battle, and the top contender continues to display his overall improvement. He has worked his whole life for tonight's opportunity, and so far, he's really taken it to the champ.
Very nice. They're both staying in tight, close, right in the fire.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Starting to look nasty.
Oh, looking for his back. Man, those are impressive numbers. Nice work with the strength. Strong knee from the clinch by Story. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Beautiful hip toss.
He defends the hammer fist. Nice elbow to the head by Maia. Good ground and pound.
Escape, escape.
Looking for the choke, looking for the choke. One-arm guillotine here. And he got his head up. Maya caught by that elbow. He's established mounted crucifix. Story's looking for the arm. He got his arm free. Looks like he's trying to get an Americana here. Now from here, what he wants to do to secure the Americana is pull his opponent's elbow towards his body. That's when he can put leverage on the shoulder. And he gets out. I thought he was gonna have to tap. Wow.
Side control. Nicely done.
That bruise on his torso is getting bad. Holding that front headlock position. He's out of the guillotine.
Into the clinch.
He lands a hook from the clinch. He connects with the knee. Looks like he's got double underhooks here.
He's got over-under.
Maya with the solid knee.
Connected there.
They're working hard here in the clinch. Maya with an elbow to the head.
Good uppercut.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
10 seconds.
And he's got him down.
That's the end of it. In that big takedown late is a big statement on the judges' scorecards.
And here we see some beautiful, some incredible highlights in that round.
The beautiful lariat. Kick. Solid uppercut in the clinch by Maya.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Solid punch by Maya. Good body shot with the knee.
Struggling in the clinch here.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
He's got a hold of his neck here. He popped out of the guillotine.
He's working over under here.
And he goes to the knee to the body.
Story with some solid knee.
Claps a hold here. He's got double underhooks. Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Maya with a strong elbow to the head.
Elbow from the clinch there.
Story with a solid knee to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He was able to block the knee. Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, he caught him.
Tying up here in the clinch. Hard kick to the head.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Big power jab.
That punch had knockout written all over him. Maya was...
Wow! He's clearly hurt. Big shot from the clinch. Side control.
is really deep, and the blood is really starting to flow.
Out of nowhere, this choke.
He's got some space now.
And he's free to show up.
He got tagged there.
He got it. Very nice. Moved into side control.
Joe, he can finish the fight from here. That's the end of round three, and we are headed to the championship round.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another very exciting round.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Championship round. Round four underway. Uncharted territory for a lot of these top contenders, but a place where this champion has fought many times before.
Man, he got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. Oh. Big hammer fist.
You need to get out of there. Let's go. Do something.
Wow. Wow! What a statement that man just made! TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap. And here we see full back mount and the barrage of strikes that cause an end to this contest. And here it is again. This is the beginning of the end. Huge shots. Referee stops the fight.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,